Are you experiencing issues with Roku resolution? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Check your HDMI connections. Make sure your video cable is securely connected to the back of your Roku and to the HDMI or composite connector on your TV or device. If you have a Roku streaming stick, make sure it's firmly connected to your TV's HDMI connector. If you're trying to view 4K content, make sure your Roku is plugged into an HDCP 2.2 compatible HDMI port. You can check your TV or AV receiver's owner's manual for more information. Method 2. Change your display type. From the home screen, navigate to the settings menu on your Roku using your remote. Select display type, and you can choose a different resolution type and see what works for you. Choose your desired resolution such as 4K HDR, 4K, 1080px or 720px. The screen may go black temporarily as the Roku switches to the new resolution. If you see a picture, select Yes looks good to lock in the new setting. However, if you are using a Roku TV, the ability to manually change the resolution may be limited. Roku TVs typically have a fixed resolution set by the TV manufacturer. In this case, you can try adjusting the resolution settings within individual streaming apps, if available, to reduce bandwidth usage. Method 3. Update your Roku device. The next thing you can do is update your Roku software. An outdated system version can be responsible for triggering such issues. To update the Roku, head to Settings. Select System. Select Software Update. Confirm if prompted. Wait for the process to complete. Wait till the system installs the latest updates. Once done, you can restart the system and check. Method 4. Perform a factory reset. If the above steps do not work, perform a factory reset. This will erase all your settings and channels. So be sure to note down any important information first. Try performing a factory reset or hard reset on the device to clear any cached data or settings that may be causing the update issue. To do that, open Settings, then navigate to System. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Select Factory Reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Method 5. Contact Roku Support. If none of the methods could resolve the issue, you can contact Roku Support for further assistance. They can help you troubleshoot the issue or provide additional guidance. And there you have it, the way to fix issues with resolution on Roku. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method helped you to fix this issue. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.